दिस इज द एक्सरसाइज 3.3 क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 सॉल्व द फॉलोइंग इक्वेशन एंड वी हैव टू फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ n सो हियर टू इक्वेशंस आर गिवन इन द फॉर्म ऑफ 2x + 3y = 11 एंड 2x - 4y = -24 एंड हेंस फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ m फॉर व्हिच y = mx + 3 मींस द कांसेप्ट ऑफ दिस इज वी हैव टू यूज सब्स्टिट्यूशन मेथड We will take this as equation number 1 and this one as equation number 2. From that we will find value of x or y and then again we will substitute in our equation number 3. Then we will get both the values. After getting both the values, again we will keep in it. Then we can find the value of a. Because here 3 variables are given. So first we have to find 2 variables which is x and y. Then we can substitute in it. Then only we can find the m. So let us begin our process. Here will be 2x + 3y is equals to 11 and that will be our equation number 1. And here 2x - 4y is equals to -24. That will be our equation number 2. So let me take first equation. So let us take 2x + 3y is equals to 11. Let us shift all these things that side and make it x as hand. So 2x I am keeping as it is. Let me shift 3y. So it is shifting over there and it will looking like this. Now it is in multiply, it will come over here and it will be divide. So it will looking like this. Then 11 - 3y by 2 and that is the value of x right now and that is our equation number 3. Now wherever it will be useful to us, we will use it. Right now we have to use it in equation number 2. So let me write that substitute value of equation number 3 in 2. So if you are substituting on the place of x, so it will looking like 2 into 11 - 3y by 2 - 4y and it is equals to -24. Let us solve it more. Here 2 is in multiply and it is in divide and it is by whole. It is not like this. If it is like this, we can't cut it, but it is by whole, so we can cut this 2 and that 2. So now it is 11 - 3y - 4y and that is equal to -24. Be careful related to minus sign. So as here 2 minus are there, so minus minus will become plus, so it will become -7y. As well as -24 will remain there only. We are shifting 11 over there, so it will become -11. So here what we are getting, let us write, we are getting -7 is equals to. Now, we are adding this because again minus minus will plus means -24 -11 minus minus will become plus. 4 plus 1 will become 5, 2 plus 1 will become 4 and the symbol of the greater number that will become minus. So here this thing we have to write. Okay, so here we will write minus 35 minus minus will cancel out. 7y is equals to 35. Let us take 7 down. So now 7 5s are 35, so value of y we got as 5. So here are half of the work done. Now we have to substitute value of 5 in equation number 3. As I told you, we can substitute in 1 also, 2 also and 3 also. And we will get the same value in all of 3, but it is in shifted form. That's why we are substituting value of y in equation 3. So again I will write that substitute value of y in equation 3. So how it will look like? So it will look like x is equals to 11 minus 3. On the place of y I have to write that 5 and divide by 2. Let us simplify it. So it will become 11 minus 5 3 are 15 by 2. 15 minus 11, so minus 4 will remain over there and that is by 2. So x is equals to, now let us cancel it out, so it will become 2, 2 to the 4 and minus symbol will remain same. So here we got two value of y as 5 and value of x as minus 2. Now we have to substitute that value over here, so we can find that m. So here let me substitute, I am taking x as minus 2 and y I am taking as 5. And let me write that equation, that is y is equals to mx plus 3. Actually it having original form as y is equals to mx plus c. And in that the value of c will be constant with any number. here we are substituting y as 5, m I am keeping as it is, x as minus 2, and this will be 3. So now let me shift over here, so it will become 5 minus 3, and that is will be equals to minus 2m. Okay, 5 minus 3 will become 2, and that is equals to minus 2 into m. Again it is in multiply, it will come over here and it will be divide. So let me write it in this form. Then if you are simplifying it, 2 times 2 is 2, so it will become minus 1 only. So here we are getting value of m in the form of minus 1. So this will be our answer for this process. But two process they have mixed up. First we have to take two equations and find the solution by substitution method, and then we have to get the values y and x, then again we have to substitute and find the third constant. It is in the form of k, a or any. So here this is the process and this is the end of this question. We are beginning problem sums, which are the most difficult part of this chapter, because here no ready-made equation is given to us. We have to form the equation and we have to solve by particular method. But here simply in the question they have mentioned that we have to use substitution method, because in this chapter 4 or 5 methods are there, and by using this title only we have to use that particular method only. So suppose in exam they are asking you that use elimination method, then only you have to use elimination method. If they are asking you that use cross multiplication, then you have to use cross multiplication. If they are asking reducing pair, then you have to use that method only. But here, and if they are asking graphical method, then you have to use graphical method. But here simply they have told us that use substitution method, which recently we have learned. So now this is the question that we have to read at least twice, then only we can form equation in proper manner. The difference between two numbers is 26. So this simple statement will give us our equation number 1. So the difference between two numbers, yani yahan pe do number ki baat ki gayi hai, to humko guess karna padega. So here let the first number will be x, and let us guess the second number in the form of y. Now these are not rupees or years or anything, so here we are not using any unit. These are two simple numbers, yani ki ek number agar 2 hoga to dusra 3 ho sakta hai. It is like in that form, so we are not using any unit over there. Now unhone bola the difference between two number is 26. So agar ek number x hai and the second number is y, and they having difference mean minus. So difference means x minus y, and they are giving it as 26, and this will be our equation number 1. So as I told you, our first statement will give us first equation. Now one number is 3 times the other and find them, but it is possible that here y could be equal to 3x, and x can be possible in the form of 3 times of y. But we have to stick to one statement only. So let me read this question again. One number is 3 times the other. Yani ki agar x pehle se 3 times hai, so 3 hum yahan pe multiply nahi karenge. To make it equal, we will multiply it over there. So here we are getting simply it in the form of x is equal to 3y, and this is our equation number 2. Now this will be very easy for us, because it is not in the complicated form. Let us substitute this value over here. So let me substitute value of 2 in 1, or the value of 1 in 2. But first time I am changing this statement that it is in simplified form. Let us keep it in equation number 1. So here I will write, let substitute value of 2 in equation 1. So how it will look like? So on the place of x, I have to write 3y. This minus y will remain as it is, and that 26 will remain as it is. 3y minus y will become 2y, and that will be equals to 26. So what we are getting? We are getting 2y is equals to 26. It is in multiply. It will come over here and it will be divide. So y is equals to 26 by 2. So it will become 13 2. So y is equals to 13. नंबर यानी कि हमारे पास दो नंबर है जिनमें से एक का वैल्यू वी गॉट दैट इज 13. नाउ वी हैव टू सब्स्टिट्यूट इन एनी इक्वेशन सो वी कैन गेट वैल्यू ऑफ x. सो लेट मी सब्स्टिट्यूट वैल्यू ऑफ y. सब्स्टिट्यूट वैल्यू ऑफ y इन इक्वेशन 2. सो हाउ इट विल लुक लाइक x इज इक्वल्स टू 3y. सो x इज इक्वल टू 3 इनटू 13. सो x वी आर गेटिंग इन द फॉर्म ऑफ 39. So here we got two values, x as 39 and y as 30. Let us find that we are correct or not. You not have to do this thing in examination, but I am just checking that whatever the statement or whatever the numbers we are getting, that is correct or not. क्योंकि हमारे पहले statement में हमने बोल दिया है कि दो number का difference 26 आना चाहिए. So if we are subtracting x minus y, it means 39 minus 13 if we are doing, we have to get answer as 26. So let us check, 9 minus 3, that will be 6, 3 minus 1, that will be 2. It means whatever value we are getting, that is correct, even our equations are also correct. So this is the end of this question, I hope you understood. Continue the second question. The larger of the two supplementary angles exceed the smaller by 18 degrees. Find them. By reading this statement, we can't get two equations, but here we have to think about it. So again we will guess that let the one angle is x degree and let the second angle in the form of y. So by reading this statement and here the value of x will be greater than y, that is depend on us. You can guess in the form of y also, but I am habituated to use this x as greater, so I am writing x is greater than y. So the larger of the two supplementary angle exceed. So these both are supplementary angle, means what they are trying to say, suppose if it is 9 and they are forming two angle, one is in the form of x and another is in the form of y, and we are not knowing any angle. So we are writing it in the form of statement कि अगर ये दोनों angle है और supplement angle है और वो linear pair बना रहे हैं, then the sum of these both will be 180 degree and this is the equation number 1. Now we have to form the second equation. The smaller, so let me read it again, the larger of the two supplementary angle, यानी इनमें से जो larger angle है यानी कि x, that exceed the smaller angle by 18 degree. यानी यहाँ पे पहले से ये दे दिया है कि अगर x और y का हम कंपैरिजन कर रहे हैं तो the larger angle is already what? It is 18 more. So the two things are there, क्या तो हम इसे 18 less कर दें या हम 18 वहाँ add कर दें. That is depend on us that what we trying to say. So I am subtracting 18 over here. Whatever is your thing, you can make it over here. The larger of the two supplement angles exceed the smaller by 18 degree. यानी जो smaller angle है उससे ये 18 ज़्यादा है. यानी यहाँ पे 18 add करो या 18 यहाँ subtract करो. Both having the same statement and the same answer. Now here we having two equation. We can solve it. So let us solve first as this. So let me take x is equals to 180 minus y. Let us substitute this equation number 3. This is my equation number 3. So substitute value of equation number 3. Into. Because I have made this first as head. अगर मैंने head इसे ही रखा होता, I will simply just substitute this value over here and this is the end of the question. But this time I made head as equation number 1, that is 180 minus y. And there I have to substitute value, is the value of x in equation number 2. So how it will look like? So after substituting it, 180 minus y we are writing on the place of x and the rest thing will be as it is. So how it is looking like? So it will look like this. अगर मैं 18 यहाँ शिफ्ट कर रही हूँ तो इट विल बिकम माइनस y इज ऑन इट्स प्लेस. अगर ये y अपना साइन लेके उस साइड जा रहा है तो इट विल बिकम प्लस. नाउ वी विल सब्ट्रैक्ट, वी आर डूइंग 180 माइनस 18, सो 10 वी विल राइट ओवर हियर एंड 7 देयर, सो इट विल बिकम 2. 7 माइनस 1 विल बी by 2, so it will become 8 and 1. So y is equal to 81 degree. So here we got one answer in the form of 81. Now, whenever we are substituting value of y, we can get x. So let me substitute value of y in equation number 2. So let me write over here that substitute value of y in equation 2. So how it will look like? So x will remain as it is. It is y plus 18. So value of y is 81 plus 18. So x will become 8 plus 1, 9 and 8 plus 1, 9. And they both having sum as 99. So here you can recheck it. कि क्या हमारा फर्स्ट स्टेटमेंट करेक्ट है यानी इन दो का सम 180 आना चाहिए तो वन एंगल आई गॉट एज 81 एंड अनदर एज 99 लेट अस चेक 99 प्लस 81 9 प्लस 1 विल बिकम 10 एंड रेज टू 1 9 प्लस 1 10 प्लस 8 विल बिकम 180 सो दिस इज द एंड ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन हियर वी गॉट आर टू एंगल्स एज 99 एंड वाई एज 81